beautiful Fallen Angels racetrack. Alright, Mr. Sager is now in the party. Okay, cool. He jumped twice, but I'm assuming he can still hear us. Okay, yeah, he jumped again. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna post this on the subreddit, and then I will set up the... Or I'll grab the UTC clock, and we'll pick a time and do the countdown and all that. Yeah, I haven't actually... People will just have to be in the party. That's really the only convenient way I can think of doing it. Because people are going to need to, you know, we'll need to wait for people to show up. People are going to need to buy antimatter and make warp cells, all that kind of stuff. So, I'm almost empty. I've used all mine warping around, setting this cup up. I had to actually make some before the last race. Okay, but I do have... Yeah, so I'd actually need to probably make some myself before the free. See, this is a Nomad race, right? A Roamer or a Nomad? Oh, that's a tough choice. Might actually go with a Roamer. Good point. Good point. I'm gonna really quickly switch to my... It's charging. Okay. Grab the UTC clock. I hate how you can't turn off all these pop-up notifications. I disabled them and they're still showing up. Okay, it's 21:05. We'll go at 21:06.
Okay, are you gonna decant them?
Just
whoa,
like
I got an echo.
UTC clock if you don't have it open. The coordinated universal time.
I didn't have an echo before.
It's like a beautiful racetrack. I haven't actually raced this one yet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Overshot the checkpoint. Oh no, that's terrible. Too much air on that jump.
Oh man, I found that radar too. Are you hearing my echo?
Just another checkpoint, just barely. Okay, I'm sure that will not be my best time. But I love this track, it's a beautiful track. Definitely doing the next one, the Roamer.
Absolutely. I'll switch over to my Roma 2 to make it fair.
You guys can still feel free to use a nomad, of course, if you want to. But I think the trees weren't too bad. I think I'll be able to get through them. Famous last words. Alright, we'll go at 21:08:45. So it's like 15 seconds.
Alright.
Five, four, three, two, one, go.
I'm doing it.
Oh no.
That's what I was talking about.
Down the cave, I still think the nomad is probably a little faster. We got the nomad for our third lap. We'll do the third lap.
Is that echo coming?
For a bit, because Andy said he was going to show up. He didn't say when, so we'll give him a little bit of time to show up. Alright, let's see. We'll go to 21:11:30. That's like 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
I hit a tree.
Wow, I stun a tree every time I swim.
This will be much more fun with collision.
better, but yeah. Better time than that spell. Fucking my sensitivity. Try changing your sensitivity. It's gonna help a lot for racing. I never thought of that until right now. Wow, it's gonna make it so much better. Unless I just do like a 360 on ice. Hey Nikki, if you're still on the mic, I haven't been able to hear you for a while. I don't know if it's just sometimes the audio gets weird while it's on the stream.
You haven't been able to hear me?
But I still can't hear you. So, let's go for one more lap, and then we'll wait for Andy to show up. You guys are good to go.
Hold on.
Let's do a solo lap. I don't know if Nikki's coming, but let's go at, we'll go at 21, 15, 15. About 20 seconds. High hopes for this increased sensitivity racing. Oh, Joe, I missed it. Sorry. All right, actually, let's take that from the top. We'll go with 21, 15, 30. Just 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Wow, different tree.
Can you hear me now?
Better race. 96.10 seconds. Increasing sensitivity helps so much. Alright, well that will be the end of part one of today's Renaissance stream. We'll be back in, I don't know, maybe 15 to 30 minutes with the beginning of the Grand Prix stream. So I will see any of our viewers and any of our racers then.